Help Peppa make the invitations for her party. Choose a background for the invitation. Choose a background for your invitation from the sheets on the top. Put some stickers on your invitation. You can make the stickers bigger or smaller by pinching or stretching them with your fingers. Choose some writing for your invitation. Come to Peppa's party. Do you want to save this invitation for another time? Put some stickers on your invitation. You can make the stickers bigger or smaller by pinching or stretching them with your fingers. Choose one you want to use again. Do you want to save this invitation for another time? Make sure you put a stamp on each envelope. Hooray! That's all the invitations in the post. Here comes Mr. Zebra to empty the postbox. Can you help Peppa to make some party bags? Choose a party bag. Decorate your party bag with some stickers. Touch the tick box when you have finished. Now choose some goodies to put in your party bag. Touch the tick box when you have well done. Can you help Peppa in the kitchen? Touch the ingredients to add them to the bowl. Egg, flour, sugar, butter. Move the spoon to stir the cake mixture. Choose a baking tray. Touch the tray to pour in some mixture. Well done. That needs to go in the oven now to bake. Touch the sieve to sieve the icing sugar. That's it. Touch the jug to pour in some water. Choose a colour for blue. Move the spoon to mix the icing. Mmm, that looks yummy. Choose a filling for your cake. Delicious. Touch a cake to ice it. Now, let's add some decorations. What a lovely cake! Peppa is very excited. It's time for the party to start. Here come Peppa's friends. It's time to play musical chairs. Each player moves one character to their circle button. When each player has chosen, press the tick button to continue. Tap your circle to make your character move. When you stop tapping, your character will sit down. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. Move your finger a little to make your character move faster. Now we'll take a seat away. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. Now we'll take a seat away. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. Now we'll take a seat away. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. Now we'll take a seat away. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. Now we'll take a seat away. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. It's the last round. There's only one seat left. Oh dear, there are no more seats left. The winner is Richard Rabbit. It's time to play Pass the Parcel. Choose a character for each person playing and touch the tick when you are ready to start. When the music starts, tap your circle to pass the parcel. Tap your circle to pass the parcel. Oh, the music has stopped. Touch the parcel to unwrap it. Bad luck. More wrapping. Keep on playing. Oh, the music has stopped. Touch the parcel to unwrap it. Bad luck. More wrapping. Keep on playing. Oh, the music has stopped. Touch the parcel to unwrap it. Bad luck. More wrapping. Keep on playing. Oh. Oh, the music has stopped. Touch the parcel to unwrap it. Bad luck. More wrapping. Keep on playing. Oh, the music has stopped. Touch the parcel to unwrap it. Bad luck. More wrapping. Keep on playing. Oh, the music has stopped. Touch the parcel to unwrap it. Well done. The winner is Peppa. It's time to play pinata. Choose the characters for this game. Move a character for each player to their circle. Take turns to pull a ribbon. Not this time. Oh, unlucky. Yes! Collect the coins as quickly as possible by moving them to your circle. Some coins are worth more than others. Winner is Peppa! What a lovely party! Everyone has had a fantastic day. Let's look at the scrapbook for Peppa's party. Turn the pages to see more.